Last time I rode Jarlan's ship, I was heaving my guts for oil. Damn, Ash.
Excuse me. I didn't realize there was anyone else here. I presume the same thing you're doing, leaving an offering for the departed. Forgive my surprise. It's just that I wouldn't expect that sort of behavior from someone who isn't Dunmer. Since there aren't any Ulans left on this island, I've taken it upon myself to leave the traditional offering in their stead. What do you mean? I thought I was clear. I'm simply honoring a fellow departed Dunmer. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to meditate a bit.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
Can I help you?
Modin Veleth, captain of the Redoran Guard, at your service.
Traveling beyond the Bulwark will be much safer as a result of your victory at Fort Frostmoth.
I hope Geldus proved useful. Have you made any progress? Tell us, Ul. Are you sure? So Geldus's plan worked, eh? Every time we tried it, no one would ever show up.
Of course, Sindiri.
If Telesul's involved in any sort of plot to harm Councillor Morvain, I'm going to need hard evidence to prove it. I'm not kicking down anyone's door until I have solid evidence in hand. If you're wrong about Telesul, things would quickly go downhill around here, and the real culprits might slip away. I can't afford for that to happen. If you have evidence, and it places your life in peril, I would expect you to do whatever you must to keep yourself alive. Here, this key should open the front door of the manor in case they've locked it. Good luck. Tell us who is wife to the family patriarch, Vendel. They have a single child, a daughter named Miri. They arrived here 10 years ago and have been nothing but a benefit to Raven Rock ever since. They're quite wealthy and they've been quite generous by sharing their fortune with the community. They've contributed coin, food, supplies, even helped repair a few of the buildings in town with their own hands. People have mentioned it's a bit odd about how close in age Miri appears to be to her father, but that's hardly a cause for alarm. Just make sure you find solid evidence. If I accuse them without it, I'll be the laughing stock of the colony. Be careful. If the Severans have betrayed us, then they'll be well armed.
Traveling beyond the Bulwark will be much safer as a result of your victory at Fort Frostmoth. Many thanks.
Someone there. I won't allow you to ruin me.
Not much contact with others around.
I trust you're not planning
what?
Any trouble.
Never seen a redder
guard.
What can
I do
before?
For you, friend?
You've brought Ravenrock back from the brink, traveler.
Did you find any evidence at Severin Manor yet? Then we finally have them.
May I have a word?
All that remains now is chasing them down and bringing them to justice.
What troubles you?
I was concerned
good.
About our food stores.
I'm going to send two of the best Redoran guard we have to take them down. I want you to assist them any way you can.
Crop production this season.
See that you do. We can't afford to let these traitors slip away.
Feasting on ash yams a bit more often this year.
Ashfallow Citadel's been abandoned for a long time.
be good to get out of the sun.
Over here.
Where'd you come from?
Twilight watches. What do you need to take? Until next time. Yes. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
What's that?
What do you need? What do you need to take? Until next time.
Thank you.
What do you need, Guy? What do you need to take? Till next time, Guardian.
Well, what happened? Were you able to track down Vendel? Out with it! Then, it's finally over. What of the Reran Guard I sent to assist you? Damn it. I was hoping to protect our people by sending them, not end up with casualties. To think that Vendel would stoop so low as to hire those fetchers. I'm glad you killed him. Wonderful. Simply wonderful. Councillor Morvane will be quite pleased when he hears about this. Follow me, and I'll take you to the Councillor's
office. You got a good thing. Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it.
The Twilight Watch. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
You lost?
What you've done for me, for all of Raven Rock, goes far beyond what I would have expected from a traveler to our town. For this, you have my deepest gratitude. Now, I'm certain Adriel was prepared to reward you appropriately for everything you've done. However, since a bit of coin hardly seems like enough, I've decided to provide something more substantial. Since the Severin family, or whoever they were, turned out to be criminals, their property is now forfeit. As counselor, I hereby award you Severin Manor, and everything contained within. You've earned your citizenship here, and I hope you'll consider staying with us as a member of our community.
Every Gunner left a piece of themselves behind when they departed our homeland. All we can do is make the most of life.
The mines are open and the ebony has begun to flow because I feel I owe you my life for thwarting the House Hlalu plot to have me assassinate. My deepest thanks.